service to West Lyme, calling at Benton Bridge, Hampton Highway, Water Newton, Rocket Parade, Leighton Stepford Road.
Today's episode is about Coxlane Station. One station west of Benton. That's a connector only. Let's see, one of the trailer lodge.
But central. Okay, so. Fallingwood, Coxlane, Bowden, Angel Pass, St. Helens Bridge, Stepford East, and Stepford Central. This train has four coaches.
I don't know, turn on a train like this. Let's see what Coxlane put us in.
This train has four coaches.
Well, I'm pretty sure they're walkable. Platforms at Coxley are absolutely beautiful. This engine also make the other like areas, like those roads, make that accessible. This makes sense. Maybe I need the entrance is done. I don't know. Oh, whoops. It's because it's over here. Okay. There's two entrances. This one is just as inaccessible, that's okay. We're at Coxley Station. It's connect only. Platform 5. So, as you know, I just do westbound, eastbound. So, and since it's all connect, so these are platforms 1 and 2. Platforms 1 and 2 are all eastbound platforms. Say, if you want to get to, I don't know, Hampton Hallgate from Coxley, you would go on these platforms. Normally it's platform 1. So. And then we have platforms 3 and 4. And 5. So. All for westbound train. Westbound trains. Oh, pretty common. Anyway, this is another one of the episodes that are actually not that large as Coxley's, or only one line, and also just so there's not even that much information. Essentially just eastbound, westbound, and like the engines and stuff. But I'd say it's mostly a pretty nice station, but I'm pretty sure it has had a revamp in, I think, years. Also, this is 4.6, so I actually had a hard time not having it because no express here. Well, I'll see you next time at East Bailey.